Tried reasoning with her. But it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Yeah?
Hey, Carla. What are you doing here?
Hi.
I saw you in that poison cellar talk. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that Ken Pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on Jet. Sold him a ton of junk on credit. And now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard ain't getting a single damn cap from me.
I want to help you, Trudy. What can I do?
Get rid of Wolfgang. I don't know what he offered you, but I'll pay you 100 caps to kill that Jet selling scumbag.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
Something's out there.
Careful, trash can, Carla. You're gonna get beat up getting fucking pile drive like that shit.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
I'll take a look, sure.
All salvage. But nothing's junk.